Oh man. Sorry, I got it all set up and then now I have to go look for something to keep the camera attached to the thing. So hold on one second, bear with me. But in the meantime, hi guys. I'm at the studio. If you didn't notice, it's a totally different color now. And it's a mess in here. Here we go. Anyways, surprise. It's like peachish, pinkish. Orangish brownish? It's hard to describe this color. It's like, well, I was gonna say it's almost Amy color, honestly. Not quite though. All right, anyways, welcome to dance. We are going to add on a little bit to our record player dance today. Do, 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 do. And as always, probably run through all the other ones. So, just another day. But let's get to work. Let's get some music on and see what we come up with. Play.
Yeah. Yeah.
Record player real quick. Just for a little refresher course.
I got a record player that was made in 2014. That my hair blue. It came out 6603. And I can just dress as when they fall. Just feel on my knees. I pretend life's great. When I'm riding in the tree. I got a record player that was made in 2014. That my hair blue. It came out 6603.
So from there,
when you do the climbing in the trees thing, I want to make sure your right hand goes up first. So it's like right hand, left leg, so climbing in the trees, right? So when we do that the second time, we got climbing in the one, two, three. So we got climbing in the trees, just like normal, but on the last one, you're going to run back with it. So it's climbing in the one, two, three, okay? Climbing in the one, two, three. Climbing in the one, two, three. Climbing in the one, two, three. Okay? Climbing in the one, two, three. Together. Hands go boom, boom. And then you're going to kind of pick up your shoulders and roll it down a little bit. Hands are together, boom. Okay? So we got, I've got a right hand up and boom, boom, down and up, 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 up. This is the last one. Here we go. One, two, one, two, three, bum, bum. Okay. Elevator, he says. He goes, I'm in the elevator. It goes, and then you're going to go right, left, right. He says, down, down, down. So you're going to get lower and lower each time. Down, down, down. Step together. Shoulders roll. And then they roll again, and you pick up your leg. That's up front leg, so it's up left. Hi.
Hi.
You guys are early.
Just me trying to, that's why.
Hi. So,
ooh, it's nice.
Climbing in the one, two, three elevator. It goes down. down, down, down. Okay, so down, 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 together, row, pick it up.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Do this, down, 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 and then together, and then pick it right up. So not three steps. I was having you go together, shoulders up, but we're just gonna go down, down, down. We're gonna go shoulders, feet on the ground, and you're gonna step, and step again. And hands go, when you step, it goes one, one. Then we're gonna click to the right. So you have to kind of pull it to the left so that you can hit the right. Does that make sense? So we got, climbing in the trees, major, going down, 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 shoulders, feet on the ground, but not now, and click. Make sense? Do it again from climbing the trees. Climbing in the tree, wait, sorry. Climbing in the, I'm in the elevator, it's going down, 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 shoulders, feet on the, no, no, look. Climbing in the, I'm in the elevator. It's going down, down, down. Shoulders, feet, one, one, look. Cool?
Have music? So the down, down, down thing is fast, so make sure you're not like making big, it's just literally down, down, down. You're moving very little between the right and the left. It's a lot more about up and down. Down, 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 right?
Smile.
these walking things. Pick your foot up and step with the back arm first and then the front arm. Because then you gotta pick the back arm up. That's the right arm. So it goes right, left, right. When you hit this, you gotta look at it. And then bring it around. And then six. From here, this is easy. Single, single, double. Okay. As soon as you start the double weight. No, never mind. Single, single, double. Then we're gonna go single, single, double. Then we're gonna go back and forth like this. Two, three, four. So we got one, two, three, and four. This is some NSYNC stuff here. If you know, you know. You're gonna go open, together, and then hit, together, and. Let's open, together, hit, together, and. I've got it. Let's just do this, actually. Go open, together, hit, together. I've got it. Okay, so don't go down. So, we just did throw, throw, up, down, turn, five, six, single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Up and down. Step together and up and down and clap. I got it. Cool.
If you're not 6, 6 or 3, and I can't get chances when they fall, just feel my needs. I pretend I scrape them, I think I'm a child. I'm in the elevator, it's going down, down. I'll spend forever with my feet on the ground, but not now. Guess I don't want to do the wrong thing. Guess I gotta go and get famous for doing nothing. Crack your smile.
Doing it a few more times, and then we'll do it all together, and then yeah. Settled.
Come on, everybody.
part. So we added on. So basically, after we do come and yell at throughout the party 5, 6, 7, 8, we have, I think, 5 groups. You're either 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or the second 1, 2. Okay? And on that, all you're gonna do is steadily to your knees. So if I am a 1, 2, I'm gonna go, come on y'all, let's rock the party, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. And then I'm gonna wait for everybody else to do theirs. So the last person, so 3, 4 would be like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. We all walk back, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the second 1, 2, 1, 2, hold 3, 4, and then 5, 6, 7, 8. Then it goes, you'll hear it, it goes boop, 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 boop. So it's those same groups, because it's 5 groups. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you're just gonna pick which one you wanna go on. I'm gonna assign you guys to go on 5, 6. So we're gonna do this. Come on y'all, let's rock the party. 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold 1, 2, 3, 4, back. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it goes boop, boop, boop. We're the third boop. Okay, cool? Okay, from there. Actually, let's just do that so you can hear it. Cool. From there, you're grabbing your hands in a fist and you're bumping. You're going to go jump, bump, jump, bump, jump, bump, jump, bump. Okay? So jump, bump, jump, bump, jump, bump, jump, bump. And then we go back, stroke, stroke, stroke. And then you're going to step out, in, out, in, out, in, out. Oh, no, I forgot. Oh yeah, and then around, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we got jump, pump, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, around, 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 around. Cool, let's do that again, that, just the new stuff. For the running man, be my guest, because I have no idea what's going on the other side of the screen. I can't tell how easy it is for you guys. So we got, look, around together, and running man, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we'll just do that with our arms. Then we're going to do the mashed potato for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I forget the rest of the words. That's right. Then you're just going to do funky chicken legs. Let's do hands up on our head. So 1, 2, 3. That's it. So after the jumps, we walk back, we go boop, 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 boop. And then we got bumps. Now look at my hands. Instead of doing this, which is what I taught you, I want you to like grab your palm and then put them up. Yeah. Okay, so we got jump, bump, jump, bump, jump, bump, jump, bump, swim, 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 circle again, circle it up, circle it up, circle it up, around, 6, 7, 8, and then we got the look, and the look, around, do the running man, out, in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, walk it out, funky chicken legs, 5, 6. Then it's the move it like this, shake it like that. So we're just gonna do that for today until we change that part because it's gonna be different. Let's do it from the top. Actually, let's just back it up a little bit. Let's do it one more time from the top, and I'm gonna do it from the other side now. So I'll be shake it like that. Yeah.
what's it called? Don't Let Me Down. Don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Boxing back and forth. So I just did the clap. So we got 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then. Don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. And we're jumping in a circle, arms out. Two circles, okay? So let's just do that part again. Actually, let's do the whole thing again, why not? Just add that on.
Thank you.
so the rest of it is really, really easy, but I will teach it to you next class. But I do want to do record player really quick one more time, just to really secure it in the noggin. So let's do the whole thing. But okay, good job guys. I will see you next time. We need to finish obviously family and obviously record player, but that's a new one. But family and Don't Let Me Down, I think we should definitely work on those next week. So I'll probably teach more of family on Thursday when I come, and then we can work. I don't know. We'll see. I just think we need to get something finished, you know? So, but good job. Keep it up. Keep practicing your splits. My hair looks crazy, and I'll see you next time.